Down depending on the amount of rain that we get. Summertime, that is the rainy season, water levels rise to a maximum. And in the wintertime, it doesn't really rain so much, so the water level slowly drops. Kind of vultures here in this part of the Everglades. We've got the black vulture, which is what these are, then there's a turkey vulture, which looks just like this guy, but it's got a red head.
This is one of the Florida panthers, unfortunately stuffed.